Good morning. A little bit of traffic today, so we've taken an alternative method to get into the studio.
Yes, a new stage production of War Horse is returning to London, but they found some time to give us a ride this morning.
Whoa, there. Good boy. Oh, yeah.
Steady on.
This is Matthew Forbes, who's the associate puppetry director for War Horse and makes these amazing creatures come to life. Morning to you.
Good morning.
Thank you so much. What a treat this was. It's not the most comfortable ride in the world.
No, and they're being very well behaved so far.
Mine just did almost like a little buck. I wasn't quite expecting it. They're so real. I mean, it really does mess with your head when you're seeing. I'm not very good with horses anyway at the best of times, but you feel like you are On a horse.
Yeah, we spend a lot of time researching horse movement and horse behaviour. We work a lot with the King's Troop. And bringing these brilliant beasts to life it's the brilliant work of our wonderful puppeteers.
Well, and the thing is that the horse is about 12 stone.
Yeah.
At least Topthorn is. And then I'm, just over 11 stone. And the team are taking the weight of all of that.
Yep, they take all of that weight. So the people inside, the heart puppeteer and the hind puppeteer, they're taking the weight of the cage and then yourselves. But the way, obviously, that we build the horses is to make sure that they look as realistic as possible. So the heart puppeteer is able to squeeze this trigger at the top, which makes the leg curl, and the hind puppeteer has ski poles with bicycle brakes at the top. Brakes operate the tail as well.
Well, I've seen the show, been to see the show, and it is amazing, but what's extraordinary and really clever is that within about 3 seconds, you don't see the team. They're just not there.
Yeah, that's brilliantly when we know that we've done our jobs right. when horse lovers come to see the show. Good boy, Joey, it's all right. Calm down.
Oh, my God. It's getting angry, Mo. Does it need feeding or something? when can we see you? Because you're not on for long, are you?
So we open the Troubadour Wembley Theatre on Friday, and we're there. We're there for a limited season, but it's brilliant to bring the show back. We've been out on tour all around the UK and went back in London, and that's a joy for us.
It's wonderful. Thank you very much. We'll put all the
details on our website and on our app so that everyone knows where to find you, and it is a fabulous show.
Not right, natural horsewoman, that's for sure. Thank you. You're going to get off it now.
Yes, I know.
Right, let's trot on with the rest of the show now. Here's what's coming up today.